Hey, then we can talk more.
Montana, you got no authority here, okay? I started doing this fucking business. Shut the fuck up.
Come take a seat. I'm Corny Pop.
That's up to Frank, not you!
We talking racks, I got a lot of it. Yeah, we got chop, same chop they have been lying with. Way before I ever wrote a rap, was trying to slide on shit.
Yo, Vlog. Alright, so my man had to bring back the binary trigger and shit. That shit ain't fit. So we're trying to see if we can swap that shit out real quick. Man, some shit.
Where was we at?
We was right there. Yeah, right here. I remember the glass. It's right there.
Oh, and the agent.
Yeah. They got some good drones in here, y'all. I ain't gonna lie. Hold on. I'm about to flip the camera around real quick so I can see her right there real quick. Hold on.
We back.
What was it, 2 days ago?
Mm-hmm. We had bought the binary trigger, but it was supposed to be for a Gen 5. This was a Gen 4.
Oh, I didn't even see that.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
I didn't even see that part.
Well, we bought it, so I was wondering. What was it?
You bought it yesterday or?
Like, we was here yeah, 2 days ago.
2 days ago.
Remember me? Like, I walked back up and I was trying to buy it.
Oh. So, like, it's still together and all that. I couldn't put it on because I got a Gen 5. But this is for a Gen 4.
That's a Gen 4.
So we asked you, so...
I ain't see that. Yeah,
but then you said you told him Gen 5.
Yeah, though. I said Gen 5, though. And I'm thinking the one he handed me was already that.
So that's why I'm like, I thought, okay, fair. And I seen it, I'm like, oh, shit, like, we dream. But I ain't
so
see that
So you
got
the Gen 5?
Yeah, Gen 5.
When I originally wanted
it. That's
Gen 5. Let me see.
He has a Gen 5.
Yeah, Gen 5 right there.
What's the model?
22.
Yeah, 22.
Yeah,
this all right, so we good. That's the right drum. All right, thank you. That's a good drum.
I got it in the car, though, so I could ask if they would put it on. Can't even get it out.
You was the one last time.
Take my card. Whenever y'all want, like, y'all ever wanted to come, they be bitching about trying to record it.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, so if you want to record, I don't care if you record our setup or if you wanted to come up to the shop one day.
Oh, this is on this drum?
Yeah.
Oh, all
right,
cool. That's okay. All right, that's good. Some more. Langhorn?
Yeah, you know where Sesame Place is?
Yeah, I know where that's at.
10 minutes from there.
All right, shit, no more. All right.
I build, though, bro. This is my shit.
What's this right there?
300 Black. That's what I was doing with them. Building them ARs and shit that day.
Oh, when you was over at Langhorn?
Yeah, but this is my shit, bro.
That shit like put some shit down.
If you look on the table, I got a drone that's...
Where your table at, right here?
Right here, this whole setup.
Oh, this whole little M-O-S-H-R right here?
My uncle owned half of it, so like, partially black owned.
Oh, yeah,
the fat white boy on the other
hand. You ain't gotta tell me nothing, no. You ain't gotta, look. That's all you had to tell me, look. That's all you had to tell. All right, good looking, old bro. Appreciate you. Damn. Well, yeah, we gotta fuck with him now. This should be black owned.
Hold on, y'all.
Hey, bitch, I'm about to record. Hold on, I'm gonna pull y'all back out. Hold on.
Yeah. I was up there last time. Shit. What's up, bro? What's up?
All right. Pick my guys and shit. No cat. Oh, I love this shit. You mean?
Yeah, I see you. How you cool?
That shit heavy for sure. Scooty P. My man, Scooty, right? I'm taking my phone.
Let me take my phone. Let me send it to you.
All right, thank you.
What you doing,
big dog?
Huh?
You want one too?
No, I took one with you yesterday, right?
Oh, yeah.
I had you in the bed, bro. You good. That shit going on YouTube. You know that? All right, for sure. Man, cool, bro. Huh?
It feel weird though, like it
did. It did. He was cool shit. Like this is like talking to regular nigga though.
Yeah.
You mean? But those be the best type people though. People that be like real influential, but they feel like regular people you could just talk to. They be the best type motherfuckers.
I'd be like that.
Like if you on that real type cool level, right? Yeah. Like.
We gonna sneak over here. I really
want to
go see that
joint,
but
slide over. Yo, low key, we could see if they got it at Cuz table. If not over there.
Like 509.
Hear me?
10-509 technically.
I think this was the table we came through last time. He tried to give me that little bullshit, you know, 250 for my shit. Yeah, it was. It was the same John.
509C.
Wow.
I like the table with you.
And the regular?
Yeah, this joint hot though. This joint big as shit. Ain't no shit like you carry in the fucking summer. That shit
this
big
as
shit.
This how the 510 look like?
No, 510, it's not as big as that though.
No, I seen the 510 look like this.
Nigga, the 510
is this. This 510 right here.
But it's the tactical version. That's the different size. The 45 is big as shit.
Chant, which one bigger? The 545?
No, this joint definitely bigger.
It's bigger.
And I like how that clip. Look, that joint.
Where the tactical one at? It don't look like this one?
It probably don't got it. Yeah, it's going to look just like that, but smaller.
Somebody else probably got that joint.
Mm-hmm. See what I'm saying? No, they got more shit.
That's a joint part, man.
Yeah,
I know
645.
Yo, how bad is
John,
yo? I can't think. I
got anything
else.
Bro, they got the P365
in this,
you know? 6
oil.
That little shit?
Yeah.
Little pocket rocket.
Mm-hmm. That shit, this is like some shit Keenan gets.
Darkest shit.
Hey, how you doing?
You don't have the 510 technical?
So, mm-hmm.
Damn.
What it look, is it bigger than this?
It's the same gun. It's just for the barrel.
Oh, so like
and the technical,
so
right?
This would make it look bigger.
Wow, shit, I got one.
Like
how
they
so these the same size. These the same size as this bigger.
No, this is bigger, right?
Oh,
right.
I can't tell.
Cause like this look fat, like thicker.
And the handle.
Oh, I mean, we look at it like that. Yeah.
It's the same.
Yeah.
That's what I'm saying.
But is it longer? The barrel?
No. Well, the tactical barrel's longer because it sticks out the front.
Yeah.
That's it. So why it's like
that? It looks like yeah.
We got the
5
tape
over
here, you know? I haven't been outside this cube,
but
I don't like it.
Which one would you say would you rather? You prefer?
I don't own a 10mm. It's kind of pricey to shoot.
Right. Yeah.
I already have 45, so I got the ammo.
Yeah. Guns will block 20.
I don't want a black gun. I just got a black gun. Nah, that joint is. I never seen that joint.
Oh, it's the Glock 45.
Yeah.
That's what I wanted.
Right.
Yeah, remember?
Love guns. Yeah,
do you prefer bigger calibers?
Like, what's your opinion on nines? Yeah.
45 is kind of like basic gun. You know what I mean? That's why I always carry bigger calibers.
Cause he like 9mm a lot.
So much, a lot of people like, sitting on 9mm.
Do the comparison.
All I'm saying.
Would you trade? He had an FN 57
Ruger.
And he wanted a what you wanted again?
FN 509.
FN 509. Is that a good trade?
From like 57
to a
9mm.
57
to a
509.
I mean, the 57 is a cool caliber. It's a cool gun, but it's expensive shit to shoot.
Right.
Yeah.
And it's really designed as a rifle cartridge.
Right.
You know what I mean? Like, you're not. I'd probably take the 9 myself.
Right.
I had a 57.
Right.
At the range.
Yeah,
but it's daily.
Exactly. It's too big a shit to carry, right? Yeah, that was my whole point. Like, it's cool to have and shit.
Kind of like crazy shit going on in the world. You can't find the ammo. It dries up like that.
Exactly. That was my whole sense on the whole shit. Like, I ain't gonna lie. But that's why I shot this in the range, though. So I like how that shit feel. Me and you both shot that.
Brand new.
I know. I probably ain't gonna be able to beat that price nowhere else. I don't know.
I want to take it.
YouTube, they ain't gonna put it on YouTube. There ain't no bullets in there. It's just a clip. Ain't gonna. Fuck is a credit card knife?
Credit card knife?
$4. Oh! From this, to this.
So you get in the club with this shit. I'm out of here this shit.
Hold on.
You put this shit together in your pockets and go out with me.
Damn!
You can get away with this.
Yeah. It's a $4. I fucking grab this.
Oh, wow.
Man, shit.
You got
right. We think, chat. He really get away with this shit, though.
on.
Tissy got a bang on it. Can you hold it though?
No.
Oh,
my
shit.
Hand is bigger because it starts start as a card. Car. Yeah, and then you can flip it and turn it into a jewel.
This is only $4.
My hand's kind of big. I want to feel it in my hand.
Yeah.
Excuse me, y'all.
One?
Yeah,
like
the whole
one. Like, no, hold it. Like to see how it
looks. I want to see how that feels in my hand.
I don't have any that are open. They're
damn.
Basic credit card. Nice.
Depending on fit in your hand, it is fit in your hand. Would you carry that?
Well, it's like a backup thing. You know, if you have nothing else, keep it in your wallet.
Hey.
You know what I mean?
Oh.
It's a stainless steel blade. They're sharp.
Three of them joints. Yeah. I'm going to grab that joint, Chad. I ain't going to lie. That joint on the wallet. Hmm? And all that fells.
Send me four.
Huh?
You send me four?
Yeah.
Four, one more.
And then it's for both of our
okay.
Two of them.
Okay.
You see, chat.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm about to crack this joint open real quick, chat. Hold on. I'm gonna holler at niggas. Hold on, hold on, hold on. All right, chat. Just left. You know what I'm saying? From back out the gun range. I mean, not the gun range, the gun show. I grabbed some little shit, but I ain't grabbing nothing major. Yeah, right there next to that, that white round. We got a couple little extra shit. I mean, little mags, ammo, regular shit. Switched out the trigger and everything. But we about to head back to the city now. I don't know what we about to do now though, but we just going with the flow right now. It's nice out. As y'all can see. I mean, nice outside. Vibes. I'm out here looking good. You know what I'm saying?
Barron.
You.
And you left the door open, you burnt.
What you mean?
You burnt for the seat. And you left the door damn near open, twin.
Right. I really did?
Yeah.
You see?
It was, hold up. What you mean that you said? That shit over with.
Bro, chill, bro.
That shit over with, gang.
Bro.
I'm sorry, going,
bro.
That shit over with, bro. That shit over with, gang. That shit over with, gang.
Nutty, bro.
I sat down, gang. That shit over.
So why you on that, bro?
That shit over with, bro. Then you left the door open, bro. You know, you do that shit like that. That shit over with. Yeah, I'm trying to leg him, gang.
Oh. Bro, what tip, bro?
Bro, what you mean?
What tip, bro?
What you mean?
Bro, I still got to grab my gun, bro.
Man, watch out.
I'm talking, gang. I got you, gang. I'll let you.
Bro, I got to grab my gun, bro.
Jump in the back, buddy, in the way you telling me. Yo, it's right here. I got you.
That's what I'm saying. Like, you going, you mean?
I got you. Go ahead. Say no more.
Bro, can you hit me, bro?
I got you. Where's that?
Man, you gotta let him sit down real quick.
Man, that shit over with, man. I ain't gonna lie. Where is that?
Yo, watch out.
Where is that?
Bro, can I grab it, bro?
I got you good. No, you get a front seat. Just jump out the back, though.
He's so much about the back, this nigga, dog.
Yo.
Oy. I got a charger.
The newer
USB-C, John? Nah. Hold on, chat. I'm going to pull y'all right back out, dude.
Show me the vlog, nigga.
Nitpicking me.
Go.
Well, look at the thugs, he's sitting there kicking it.
He trying really good. He's using him and all as cover. He's using his own ass cover and all. And he stole it.
It's already stolen. Oh, real smooth. What are you talking about?
When I be seeing big guns, though, he like to try to move out the way. I mean, he be trying to like jump at him.
You could definitely tell they got good training, though. I ain't gonna lie.
Man, bro, you gotta raise your voice. That ain't gonna lie. You gonna like something? Every time you raise your voice, bro, He gonna stop in this trip. Mm-hmm. Right, how to elude him,
girl.
Like, bro, he go right for it, too.
Dude, kizzy, like. Oh,
shit, yo.
He just snapped. I ain't gonna lie. No, he just snapped. No, he definitely just snapped. I ain't gonna hold. No, he just snapped. He just snapped. He definitely just snapped. I ain't gonna front. Oh, shit! Joy! Joy, he took the niggas right out of the chain. Oh, he gotta get out of there. Oh, yeah, he gotta take off. Fuck that. Oh, he threw his legs out. Yo! Oh, nah, he knew that shit was wrapped. She wasn't catching, bro. Damn, yo. Oh, shit, yo. Yo! Oh, real rap. He cut through his lights off. It don't look like he still was chasing me.
By the time he cut his lights off, a nigga bunk forward.
Yo, he told a nigga bunk forward right. Yo, no, he just tweaked some crazy. What the fuck? Yo.
These streets, he slowed down, went on the right side, got up out of there.
So real shit. Like, what the fuck? Yo, we know one ain't no point in chasing that nigga. What the fuck? Yo, chat this shit. Tweak it out this joint, don't kiss you like.
Her tag is pistol shit.
Let me see that joint. You got the whole shit.
300 SRT shit.
I got the whole joint.
Let me see. The whole pull up shit. Let me see that joint. This shit.
Look, then he.
He took right off. Turn that shit up.
That's John, no.
Hey, we out. We out on here. We out. Ew, we digging him. You digging him, nigga, so.
Yeah, by the time he made that U-turn.
Yeah, that shit over.
When he got to that,
yeah, that shit was right.
Well, he threw
that shit
light
over. You can't even
he
see him anymore.
He threw his lights right off. Like,
I don't even know where he at in the vid.
Right.
Once he passed that, like, second or third light down there, bro, cop threw his light, so that shit was wrecked. Like, a fucking yo, dog.
No, he, well, he hot as shit behind that wheel, though. I give him that. He hot as shit behind that wheel.
They probably only chasing me for like two blocks.
Somebody chasing me on Saxon Street.
He still chasing me?
He right now, he on the phone, my God.
They saying they chasing him?
I think he around here somewhere now. He about to pull back up. Somebody, I'm on Saxon Street. He right here.
Where's Saxon Street?
I don't know where that's at.
And where's Saxon Street, though?
I don't know where that shit at. I don't know what you're talking about. I think
Yo,
hold on. There you go.
Yeah, I don't know. Fuck it, the dough. This is crazy.
Yeah. Oh,
we got to get along.
Yeah.
A little long, bro. Yo. Yo, chat, listen. I'm eating burrito tacos right now, right? Bro. This shit is too hammer, bro. I ain't gonna lie. Bro. Scale of 1 to 10. I should have got cheese on her. But... Yellow 1 and 10, sour cream. I'll give it a fucking
nine. Oh, yeah, they got
it. 8.5, 9.
Paul, you said that, dude.
Paul. Nah, that
was good.
What the fuck
you do? He said some geese shit, yeah, you Paul, yo.
I'm still gonna be in the bed.
That bitch one call away. And that bitch one call away. Call away, throw it all away.